Thanks for checking this video out. Your Mountaintop News video is coming up in just a minute. Did you know that it's going to be watched thousands of times, shared a bunch of times, likes, comments, you name it, it's going to be there. Why isn't your ad here? Call me.
The Eastern Kentucky Trail Property Campground in David, Kentucky will be expanding its reach with additional sites next month. Thursday, we spoke with campground owner Randy Davis about their new sites.
We started this last year. We got a late start on it due to the weather and other issues. Had issues getting supplies also, like I'm sure everybody else has experienced. But we got four sites up going last fall. We've actually had campers here. Now we're actually expanding. As of today, we'll be putting in two more sites that we will have up and going here shortly for campers. Also, last year, as you can see, we put in a fenced-in area for horse riders. Anybody that wants to come camp, bring their horse. They have a place to keep them now overnight, secured area to ride the Prestonsburg Passage Trail. Again, we're continuing to expand as supplies and stuff comes available. We have another project starting, a dairy bar. We will be starting on it here. We have some supplies, so we're progressing with it.
With four sites available, the campground hopes to add two more for a total of six. Davis mentions that each of the sites will have water hookups, security, and Wi-Fi.
Again, you know, we're trying to go all over the United States to draw people in, because camping has gotten it's gotten to be a pretty big thing. And also the four-wheeler trail is within 4 miles of our location here. That's progressing through the state. We've done talked to some elected officials. They've been here, met with us. So, you know, again, we're in a prime spot, and we're only going to grow this community. Everybody benefits from this.
If you would like to book a site, you can call 606-791-5956 or 606-794-8375. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.